Welcome back.
You know, when you're playing upper hand teams, all you need to do is just clicking something that they never expect out of the box.
I'll try to just focus on more. S12, boulder smash, and swashbuckler. They're gonna get another kill with a rolling boulder in. A pretty big lead, but however, Sanctity's gonna burn it all down. It might be a double kill. Searing Chains connected. Burn him with a flame guard. Slashing, come on. Mommy, give me a little bit hug. Give me a hug, come on. Well, I know. Yeah, it's a social distance. No damage on Mom Dire. Stepping on him. Running out of mana already for Mom Dire. X123 gonna get charged. But it was stopped by the feature and rolling boulder in, becoming 3v2. Seems to be a good fight for Army. Genesis, at least they're gonna get that itchy, I believe. No, not getting that itchy. Oh, here we go with the Ikra dive in. Mamang Daya only few hits away. S12, Mamang Daya. Oh man, can he just got away? S12 trying to get away with the Sun Ray shooting, but no, he died right there. A feature comes out. F123 is still fighting toe to toe against that limb, dropping a dream coin coming out from nowhere. It's a puck. Oh, it's X123 balls. Lost two for this one, Lil Gun. Could be an easy lane for him, but hey. Well, next thing we know, the X123 got higher level than Mamang Daya. And now he's gonna get charged up. He's hugging the tower, rolling boulder in. It's 3v1. Can I kill that X123? Oh, it's actually 4! They spent like 4 guys to kill one spider. This is how much they had a spider. Come on, man! Rolling thunder, hit 1-2. Now, finally, they get it, but it's gonna be a lot of space created for the rest of Team Lugan player. Now, check the balls, double kill for Womi. Seems to be a good gang, man. They spend so much of Sanctity arrives in the scene with Searing Chains on too and burn everyone down with the flame guard. Sanctity, not a slice of it. Is that gonna be the kill of Koala? Yes, it has. Oh man, it's a crazy fight right here. I'm not sure what is going on in this game. Fire Remnant here and there. Sanctity walking away from Mom Dire. That's gonna be a lot of experience boost to Mom Dire. Teleported down. It's gonna be a Broodmaster trying to deny, but Mom Dire's timing was better. Back to the bottom lane, they're aiming for that Mawa rolling boulder out of the tree line, and then gonna follow up with the Charge of Darkness. That's nothing Hisuki could do about that. He actually, oh, Echo Slime comes out, a lot of damage coming out from the Poison Nova as well. It might be a kill. Whoa! UK Koala! Probably, yeah, gonna be a double kill. Sunray coming out, Swashbuckle, but moving in. Sanctity is a double trap set by Team Lugan. Rolling Thunder, hit one already. Swashbuckler kill, it becomes Team Lugan who lost three. Sanctity still got potential to fight further on, but...
X123 is still getting bullied by... Yeah, well, look at this one first, Marvel. Venomancer just got back and then he died two times in a row. That's not a good sign. Sanctity will also go down. He popped the Magic Wand, Sleight of Fate, Fire Remnants away, still being followed by the Rolling Boulder. DB, Ichki crawling back to the bottom tier 1 tower, he's not gonna make it. Ichki down. 14-6 game score. The network gap between two teams is getting bigger and bigger.
I'm not able to have like a sub alert or donation alert for you guys, but hey, well, appreciate it. From my heart, Ichki falls. X123, they need to get something out of that loss. Marvel slow it down. Mamang Daya. Then all the damage, shooting the sun ray on him. He's running out of mana, so no more crew spray for Mamang Daya. He's still hanging around in the middle of the middle tier 1 tower. They spend too much time to kill Mamang Daya. Eventually, he got him. Sanctity for Fire Remnants in, aiming for the UK. Double kill for Sanctity already. And it seems to be a comeback, an official comeback for Team Lugan in this team fight.
Sanctity level 13, it's quite low under level for Sanctity. Oh, meanwhile, Mamang Daya, I'm not sure why is he getting caught. Free, die for free, where's the support? I don't think the Radiant should commit on this one. Echo Slam, a disaster coming out from Army Geniuses.
Oh, big mistake in the mid game. Rolling Thunder coming out trying to save the teammate, it's just not gonna make it. Next one gonna be Lim, but X123 might have to retreat. He was quite low too. Sanctity just cleaning off every low HP. Oh.
That's just an easy mistake. But however, Puck is coming in. He knows that he might get a little bit of kill before.
And he's trying to fight Remnant Sin with a Searing Chain, trading his life with a support. Not a good way to trade. That is 4 in total for Team Army Genesis.
And right now, well, it's good to see that they're doing some objective here. They are waiting for Aegis Energy. Somebody get locked down on the higher ground, being clocked by the Fisher. First one that goes out is UK. UK, Marmang Dyer moving up to the high ground, ready for the fight, man to man, toe to toe. It's AG, X123, Jesse on him, slowing me down, swashbuckle. You can't stop the spider. Spider 123, here we go with the Phoenix and Supernova in the middle of the team fight, rolling boulder in, and also the Poison Nova. All the Nova in the world, tuning by the Sun Ray, and it's 123, kills 1-2.
Oh my goodness, 3 down for Team Army Genesis. This is going to be the chance for Team Liu Gan to just move into the Roshan pit, get the second Aegis of the game.
They are trying to, oh, they're trying to snatch the Aegis turn on the BKB. Who is going to get that Aegis? Shooting Sunray, healing 404.
Somebody stuck inside, it's F123, he drained an HP back. It's F123, got another kill, UK down, it's time to just retreat. They might just have given away the Roshan. Aegis and the Chief, who's gonna get it? And that's it! Team Liu Gan got the Aegis and the Chief, plus 4 kills! Jesus Christ, just when we thought nothing is about to happen. And then, Army Genesis throw themselves in, and it might be a team wipe right here. By Remnant in, stuck in the Searing Chain, that's it, set 5 down. No way, look at that. He's quite strong, can tank the tower quite easy. And now here we go with the pitcher. They're going for the Bristleback. Echo Slam already comes out. Bristleback got a buyback. He has to do so if you want to defend this one. Yeah, it's going to be the first set of racks and they're going to retreat. You know, wrapping up the game by Liu Gan. Keep on just, oh, Aghanim Scepter, that speed. Crazy, DB is going to go down. He uses BKB, Fade Chip. Attacking, DB fall, Dream Coil wasted as well. Okay. And now they are pushing to the bomb lane. Going straight for the freezer back. Here we go with Supernova inside the base, forcing Team Army Genius away. They're trying to get the second set of racks, waiting for another creep wave. Don't tell me you're gonna charge out. Wow, that's kind of brave by UK. UK being stopped by the Searing Chain and shoot by the Sunray. UK down! Rolling boulder in, dropping some magnetize, using new scepter in order to dodge all the damage from magnetize. However, S12 still survives. Turn on the BKB for the DB. Echo Slam already comes out. Zero damage, it seems, but just to do it, just to stop just a little bit. And the next one, and it's a GG call from Team Army Genesis. Team Liu Gan got the first game with the spider lead the way. I told you guys, the spider is their secret weapon. Liu Gan, 5 heroes are the same.
Legion Commander.
As Legion Commanders or Army Genesis, I don't get this at all. From both sides, that made this game super interesting to watch.
Yeah, the heart creeps.
Back to the bottom lane, surely gonna be the first blood, Sanctity. Pop the fairy fight, slash it all down. It might be a double kill if he can do one more. He could have died. 2 kills at the bomb lane.
Nice one. Illusory Orc, Fade Ship. Very nice one by DB. Pop the fairy fight. Will that be enough damage? Illusory Orc, perfect kill by DB. Back in. Going straight for that Vomit Fire Remnant in. Flame Guard, Searing Chain maybe. Slice of Fist, Searing Chain, Flame Guard, shooting Sunray, Fearing Chain. Flame Guard and Searing Chain. Oh my, he's H12. Gonna get X-Master spot back into the torrent. I think my man Dai are gonna get a kill. But that is also giving a free lane to X123. Thank you. Thank you for being a part of us. Next thing I know, I became a spider. Here we go for the Supernova. Oh, a stun on 2. Definitely shooting on Sunray. My man Dai gonna be the next one. Double kill already for X123. It could be a triple kill. Who knows? He can drain some HP back. He's walking up to the high ground. Start attacking on the DB. Sending in some spiderling. DB stuck in an adventure. Okay, okay. 3k ahead. The game is obviously becoming
Liu Gan game, as you can see. They got a great start in the first 10, 12 minutes of the game. Let's take a look at the bot lane first. Ember Spirit, can he fire Remnant away? A Dream Coil stun. Nope, a silent from the Wanning Rift preventing him from fire Remnant. Only S12 can do some Ikra dive. He's gonna be fine. Back to the middle lane. What's gonna be the fight? X-Man is spot into the torrent, sending in some gold shit. Hit on that X123. And yeah, we're gonna be called. That's actually the first time he's being brought down in this game. A good sign, good sign. Army Genesis. And also participating in team fights. I really like the way he play on this one. At this stage of the game, he has more useful than the spiders. But who knows about the lane? I'm sending in some gold ship. All aim for the Broodmaster. Echo slam! A slide of fist kill X123. However, let's take a look at round 3. Round 2 is shooting some sunray. Turn on the BKB so he can be safe from the damage from all the magical spells from Team Liugen. Torrent hit on that Churchaker. Another kill, unstoppable. Oh, triple kill for DB, cleaning air with all the low HP heroes. We might get to see game number 3 if he's still. There's still no signal from Spider to just start the fight. If they win this game, if they win this game against this kind of like a specific strategy to just hunt down a spider, the rest of the match, every team need to ban Spider already. Because he's so good at it. But if he lose, then everyone just need to watch how Army Genius play on this one with the Echo Slam. A lot of damage comes out. Venomancer with a Poison Nova on top of it. But where is another damage dealer? Sanctity cannot do anything that much. Marming Dial, half HP, time for Sanctity to just move in with the Searing Chain and burn it all down. Slide of Fate, Torrent is gonna hit, Magnetite will kill, it's 2 kills, it may be 3 kills, another Fire Remnant, that's what I'm talking about, Sanctity is right here, Cavalry is here, Sanctity, oh, he's dead. Marming Dial stays in the front line, acting as a bait, and the race is gonna go around. For X123, Illusory Orbs on the higher ground. Here we go with X123, gonna get duel up, be being healed, and also drain some HP back. I think it's, oh man, X123 won the duel. And now here we go for more. It might be a double kill, they got it. But the question is, can they stop Ember Spirits from killing everyone? Army Genesis might have to retreat, that's what I'm talking about. Mom and Dia turn the BKB and teleport away.
Alright, alright. That part gonna be chased down. I think Sanctity started to come back in this game, and another 3 loss for Team Army Genesis. Searing Chain. Hunger is pretty fat. He has a soft grass. Black King Bar, here we go, dropping a Dream Coil on the Ember Spirit. Ember Spirits. Ember gonna get aim. Ember the first one to fall. Sanctity down. But where is the damage dealer? I'm trying to find the spider. Spider is right here. Funny toe to toe against Amandaya. He turned the BKB in, trying to get away from the spider web. The Charlotte web is killing it. And now it's time to come back again. Supernova coming out. Full HP, full mana for H12. Bought back from Ember Spirit. That means Army Genesis just have to give way to Team Liu Gan. Army Genesis places. X123! Striking toe to toe! 1v3! Not a problem for X123! Pitcher only comes out, first one down, he's limp! Turn on the BKB, chasing for Marmandaya, where gonna go? He turned his tail back, trying to stay in the middle of the fight to be the core player for his teammates. And it's 2 down for Team Army Genesis. It's time to go back to the bottom lane and push up the fake B strategy of Team Liu Gan. Tower, barracks about to go down because they cut a lack of the core. No duel would be hard for them. Easy set of barracks by Team Liu Gan without any resistance. X-Man on the spot, is he gonna dive? X123 diving in, forcing Marmang Dia to turn on the BKB, that's what he needs. He falls back to the barracks. Barracks Obama is under attack, striking on it. And might be 2 set of barracks. Puck alone cannot carry the whole game for sure. They're gonna need the help from another core, like jumping in, dropping a Dream Coil on 2-turner BKB. Start a man fight here, shooting from behind, and here we go with the Supernova right in the middle of the team fight. That Supernova definitely killing everyone of Team Army Genesis, being forced to fall back into the base. But how can you walk when Spider is on your A?
And as he said, it's 3 down for Team Army. Genesis with no buyback. Definitely going to be at least make a creeps. Or worse, they could just go straight and end the game right away. Echo Slam. Oh my dear lord. A mid lane being killed with support solo. That should be it. Forcing Team Army Genesis to call 99. Oh dear. It's Team Blue Gun sweeps Team Army Genesis 2-0. What a series we have, ladies and gentlemen.